Hello there. Today I'm going to be going over how to take this 18 foot of mule tape and my wool blanket, and I'm going to make a chair in between these two trees. Oops. There you have it. Another use for the wool blanket. So I have somewhere to sit, can put this over me if I need to, get up out of the snow, a little insulation, a little bit warmer, nice little spot to take and relax for a second. If you don't have much, you can build a chair, find two trees. If I were to bring longer mule tape, like say bring two pieces instead of just one, I could spread it out like a hammock pretty much. It would work really good, but I feel super safe in this, and don't feel like it's gonna fall, hopefully. But yeah, pretty nice little setup. Just another use for your wool blanket and your 18 foot of mule tape. Thanks for watching.